Although I'm known for my black and white portraits of Hollywood celebrities, creating a strong dynamic range between my highlights and shadows, my latest work is color on African tribal art, being printed now on Epson legacy etching paper, and it tops the game.